about 2.3 degrees Fahrenheit above the 1951 to 1980 average, and collectively the last 10 years have been the warmest since modern record keeping began. We're not just seeing changes in global average temperature, we're seeing impacts to people and ecosystems all around the world. Know is that climate change does increase the risk and severity of fires. For example, climate change can increase fuel for fires, the amount of dry vegetation that can catch on fire.